How did Bergen Catholic get a 1,000-yard rusher in back-to-back seasons? Gritty play on the offensive line. Collin Tunc rounded out a veteran Crusader offensive line by road grading for Ryan Butler in 2019. Tunc held 11 Division I offers before committing to the Sea Wolves of Stony Brook.